emergency.
I need your help. There's been an accident at Cabrillo High School.
How many vehicles are involved?
There's two vehicles.
Are they still on the roadway?
No, there's people. I think there are people inside, but there's blood everywhere and I can't see anyone moving.
We'll get officers on the way.
Okay.
I thought I saw the devil this morning.
Hey, it's Carson.
Looking in the mirror, drop of rum on my tongue, with a warning to help me see myself clearer. I never meant to start a fire, and never meant to make you bleed. I'll be a better man today. I'll be good.
Dylan May, come
love
with me.
The world like I should. Yeah, I'll be good for all of the time that I never could. My past has tasted bitter for years now, so I wield an iron fist. Grace is just weakness, or so I've been told. I've been cold, I've been merciless, but the blood on my hands scares me to death. Maybe I'm waking up today. I'll be good. And I'll love the world like I should. I'll be good. For all of the light that I shut out, all of the innocent things that I doubt, for all of the bruises I've caused and the tears, for all of the things that I've done, all these years.
Katie received only minor injuries and was transported to Lompoc Hospital, where she was treated and released to her parents.
I'll be good, and I'll love the world like I should. Yeah, I'll be good.
Due to the extent of his injuries, Luke was airlifted to Lompoc Hospital while he was pronounced dead. Michael was pronounced dead at the accident by the emergency personnel. Carson Link was given a breathalyzer and placed under arrest. Carson will be charged with vehicular manslaughter as a result of his actions.